right here. No, it's not that good.
It hurts.
I'm not happy of Honduras. I think broken.
Do you? Happy birthday, dear Boston. Happy birthday to you.
Day 5. This kids room is so nice. It's kind of bogus though, cause kids be coming on family vacations and drop their kids. Yeah, this is nice. I haven't been anywhere when these come, so we're just gonna stay. I've only been up in here. So I've been to Canada plenty of times. Well, not plenty, probably 2 or 3. I've been to Honduras. I've been to Jamaica, we passed in Cuba, and
we're
in Mexico, Costa Maya, and what was the other place in Mexico?
This is Costa Rica.
What's the other place we went to in Mexico?
Cozumel,
yeah. So then I went to Arizona, which is in this area somewhere. I've been to Florida, been to Louisiana, been to Mississippi. I've been all the way up here because this is where I pretty much live. Illinois, Wisconsin, Ohio, Kentucky, New York, Connecticut. Did I go to Kentucky? I don't think I went to Kentucky. I probably passed through it, but yeah. I've been to South Carolina. I've been to Washington, D.C. I've been to Missouri. I've been a lot of places in here. I'm ready to travel down here.
So
what? Where's the button?
Right there.
I'm out of time.
Go up. Oh. There's only 2 feet.
I'm dead. I'm the life of the party.
I beat your party, mom.
We moving, but we moving slow.
Taylor met some friends on his actual boat.
She put my name on. She tagged my name.
Remember that?
I'm dead.
This feels
spooky. You already know.
Slow.
Wow. They drink slow.
They expect you to be done by the time you get
there. It's dark. The must that I hit. It's a hot girl summer, so you know she got it lit. Know she got it lit. Hot girl summer, so you know.
you know she got it lit, yeah. No, she got it lit. Hey, hey, look, handle me. Who gon' handle me? Thinking he's a player, he's a member of the team. He put in all that work, he wanna be the MVP. I told him ain't no taming me, I love my niggas equally. Fucking 9 to 5 niggas with that superstar beat. Thought superstar nigga, now I got a far link. I called Jake to get that nigga, I told him I don't think. I never seen you flamingos before in person. Bravo. Cute. Look at their legs.
Hi.
I'm being fat tonight, y'all. Got a lobster and a steak. Just pull a man. I just pulled a man out. Easy key to look up. Perfect. This girl.
I haven't pulled it out yet. Leave me alone.
She's breaking the side. Look, you gotta push it in. You gotta pull the edges out, like, to the side and push it in. And then start peeling.
Leave it alone. Stop.
Go ahead. Look at the shell. Mine is perfect. It's still perfect.
Leave me alone.
Okay, so yesterday we went to Rosarito, Honduras, and we got on the ATV, and we went to like a private beach area, and we got on a jet ski, and my cousins got on the kayak. I didn't really get on that because I don't know, I didn't feel comfortable. I don't really know how to swim that well, so going out into that far out, baby, y'all can miss me with that. But yeah, so my cousin got us stuck in the weed area. It was very like shallow, and we got stuck on the jet ski in one of the areas. I wasn't really able to record that part because I was too focused on preserving my life, because she didn't know how to drive. But I didn't even bring my phone out into the water because I know how I am. I'm clumsy at some stuff, so I didn't want to take my chances. But yeah, my cousin got some footage on his GoPro, so if he can send it to me, then I'll give it. But yeah, and the ATV, I didn't really get good footage of that either, because once again, I'm going up hills, down hills. Just trying to. It was lit though. It was nice. That was my second time getting on the ATV and my second time getting on jet ski. Last year, a couple years ago, man, we all fell in that water. But that was a summation of yesterday. We only have one more day on the boat. Yesterday was also my granddad's birthday, and tonight was their anniversary. So we did like two dinners back to back. With that, that's pretty much it. Tomorrow we just be cruising. We're done going to islands, and then the next day on Sunday we'll be arriving back in America, in Florida. And yeah, I'm like really tired. I lucky think I'm done vlogging just because tomorrow is the cruising day, and I pretty much showed the cruise and stuff that we've done on here already. So I'm probably gonna be done after tonight. Overall, the trip was like really lit. The littest place though was Cozumel, Mexico. They was getting down over there. Like, we didn't even really go past the entrance, and we was already, like, lit. Like, it was a little party, whatever. It wasn't expected. I had this drink called Woman to Blame. And then the other one was called Hawaiian Volcano. I tried to get it on the boat, but they like, what is that? It was so good. And then I had like 3 shots of whatever they was passing out. I don't know. I think it was, yeah, I don't know. I was lit though. Cozumel is where it's at. Next stop, next year I'm gonna go to Cancun and Hawaii. Y'all can't tell me nothing.